So, what do you think?
It's a lot to take in, kid. Where do I even start? You've been out of the game for a long time. Or maybe I need to remind you the kind of people we'd be crossing here.
Sully, I know the risks. But come on, it's a surefire plan.
Yeah. If there's one thing I've learned in all these years, it's there's no such thing as a surefire plan.
I don't really have an option here. You know that. Yeah, maybe you're right. I've been out of the game, but I need back in. So can I count on you? One last time.
All right, kid. Let's go do it. One last time.
this is the story of a Lombax named Ratchet, and his robot friend Clank, and the muscular, irresistibly handsome hero who helped them save the galaxy.
Oh, boy.
Just remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me?
Let's try this baby out. Yes!
I thought it was time to get you a new run.
Locking on. Got him.
Are you ready to be a Galactic Ranger? We want you!
PlayStation. PlayStation.
As the inaugural Space Reconnaissance Force mission launched, mankind took its first steps on worlds beyond its own. One fortunate byproduct of the prolonged conflict with Lazonia is symbology, a power based on written patterns resembling runes. The Ten Wise Men herald an interstellar apocalypse, but doom is averted thanks to an Earthling mistaken for the Hero of Light. War with the Vendini erupts, sparking a struggle that could end time itself. How this incident helped uncover the Star Ocean's origin will be told for generations, as long as the sands of time continue to fall. Amidst these chronicles, a new entry shall be inscribed. One replete with unexpected encounters and heart-wrenching farewells. One where the fate of a planet hangs in the balance.
Detroit, This is where it all began. The world's forge. The place where it all started. And it will all end. One error, and I came to life. I stepped out of the darkness, and I opened my eyes. First, there was the fear, the light, the noise, the cold, and the fear again. I could feel my hands shaking, my heart pounding in my chest, life running into my veins. I wanted to live. I fought for that. Find out what was outside. I had to see daylight, feel sunshine on my skin, wind on my face, to see the world, the colors, the smells. Not what I imagined. It is dark and cold. It is harsh and violent. Unfair and brutal. It almost convinced me I was nothing. Less than an object, just an obedient machine. But deep inside me, I could feel something different. A gentle and warm whisper telling me that I am alive. I had to escape. I had no choice. Escape to love, to hope, to live, to figure out what that force inside me was. Maybe I will change the world. Maybe I will choose a different path. Now, it's up to me to decide. My name is Kara. I am one of them. This is our story.
PlayStation. PlayStation.
PlayStation.
Yeah.
PlayStation.
We know. We weren't the first ones here. Our stories speak of the ones that came before. The old ones. The world of the old ones was so different than ours. They had built incredible cities. With towers that reached the stars. But a darkness came, and their cities turned to graves. And without them, the land started to change. Their great cities faded away. And in their place came new life. Over time, one by one, the tribes came to these lands. Some small and humble, some powerful as kings. They say my tribe was the first to hunt, the first to raise our bows. For this world was never ours. We've always shared it. A dangerous balance between man and machine. There's the herd. Finally. Harder than I thought. Okay, those canisters should be full by now. Just a couple more. Oh, come on! Yes! The stories don't tell where the old ones went. They don't tell us why the machines rule these lands. But they warn us that this balance cannot last. And I will be ready. PlayStation.
I still don't see why we brought a Shinra soldier along. No way he'd throw all that away for us. What's his name, anyway?
Cloud Strife. And he says it's former soldier. Look, heavy security like this, you want a professional.
We're paying you more than a few gil. You best be worth it.
Look, I don't care about your politics.
The planet. Same as us.
Not interested.
Quick. Get back here!
When I first saw like a clip of Killstrain, I was kind of thinking it was going to be another MOBA, like either League of Legends or Dota or something like that. But then when I heard about the three-team dynamic, I thought that was bringing like something brand new to the table.
I'm the only blue guy left.
Right after I got turned, I was itching to get at it and see what am I capable of and just go right after my former teammates. It's definitely something cool. Killstrain, it feels like you're starting where it begins to get fun in other MOBAs.
Into this, I thought I would like playing as a human more, but actually I'm really loving playing as a mutant. To change a human, it was really cool, it was really fun. When I first got changed, at first I was like, what just happened? But then I started noticing I can do the same. I actually like that idea of, it's kind of bad because you're kind of going against your team, you feel, but at the same time it's like, hey, I can make them one of me and be like, hey, join the dark side.
Level up. Level up, let's go. name is Sky Diddy, or Skyler Harper, aka Sky Diddy. Killstrain is addictive. It's fun.
Go ahead, go. I got your back.
The concept of humans versus mutants in a three-way team deathmatch, almost like a domination. That's the fun part. There's not a lot of games out right now. They got three teams. I love playing as the mutants.
You mess with a master, you mess with a champion.
Mutants is where it's at, man. I feel like mutants, to me, is more dominant.
They ugly, they beastie. They got what it takes to win.
あの頃、みんな RPG に夢中だった。名作たちが与えてくれた感動は、今なお色褪せることはない。取り戻そう、僕たちの RPG。ピュアファンタジー、トゥルー RPG。生贄と雪の刹那。
There are a lot of stories people tell about the Finch family. Most of them end strangely. Some of them don't even seem possible. And they can't all be true, obviously. But the Finch family stories I believe, the ones that seem real to me, those are always the ones where somebody dies at the end. I'm not sure if the story I'm about to tell you is true or not. But I know it's something nobody's heard before. This one is mine.
PlayStation.
PlayStation.